Saya ada dua.
Two.
I have 5 pairs.
Dan 6.
Cycling ni ada dalam 2 lah.
Cycling sunglass ada macam 4.
Satu je.
Sunglass ada 5.
2. I got 2. 2.
Few pairs of sunglasses. Yep.
Ada 4.
Dekat ni satu je lah.
4.
Ada 2.
Saya ada dalam 4 atau 5 sunglass.
Sunglass dalam 5 set macam tu.
I think I have about 2 to 3 pairs of sunglasses.
Dalam 3 lebih kurang.
Ada 4.
Satu je ada.
4.
Ada 2.
I got only 2.
1. Only 1.
Around 6 pairs.
I ada 4.
Saya prefer design. Actually both lah, design and technology. But first preference design lah.
Technology and design also.
Technology not the design. Not a design. I mean design, there are many design. So important is that it suits us when we do cycling and we do running or we do golf.
Design.
Both lah, dua-dua sekali penting lah.
Design. Technology jugalah.
Dua-dua.
Dua-dua.
Prefer the technology because when we go riding, when the sun on the eye, can cover up my eyes.
More pada teknologi lah.
I'll go for both. So the most preference is technology, and after that is design.
Design.
Dua-dua lah.
Both.
Because I wearing contact lens, kena pilih teknologi sikit kot.
Depends on the apa ni, design and technology sekali lah.
More to design.
Both. Yeah, it has to be both. I think the design, of course, it has to look good. But at the same time, I think depending on the purpose, running or cycling, then you know, choose what's best for that sports.
Design lah kot. Handsome sikit kan? Dua-dua.
Dua-dua.
Dua-dua sedap sikit lah.
Design.
Technology.
I'm looking for design.
Design.
Both. Technology and design.
Design dan technology.
Favorite brand Oakley.
One is this, and then two also this Oakley.
I have. If you ask me, what are the brands? There are many brands. I have Oakley. I have the sport brands like Adidas, I have Nike, and this we call it E-Shirt.
Brand majority 100%. Ada Oakley satu lah.
Brand yang 100% tu.
Sekarang ni yang punya Oakley 100%.
Okay. Brand currently pakai POC.
Semuanya Oakley.
I use before Oakley and now I use 100%
Oakley. So far Oakley.
I've got 3 brands. First is Oakley, and then Invento 100%, and latest is POC.
Oakley 100% Speedcraft. SS Plus dengan Rudy Project.
Brand ni dekat tuan, Kalenji.
Yang 100 tu Oakley, itulah dua je.
100% dengan apa satu lagi ya? Ikoi.
Sekarang ni saya pakai POC.
Oakley. Kebanyakan Oakley ya.
So I have Oakley's Rafa, and I think my friends use a lot of POCs as well.
Oakley, Rudy Project satu, semuanya Oakley.
100%.
Oakley dengan POC sekarang ni.
100% ada dua.
POC and 100% sunglasses.
Oakley and ni. And 100%.
I ada Sutro. Okay, 100%. Dan POC.
Around 500 to 1,000.
Not over 1,000. 1,000. It depends. It depends. If you want those sport types, maybe range below 1,000 ringgit. Yeah.
More or less 750 plus minus lah.
Below 500 lah.
500 and above lah.
Comfortable price around 500 to 600 lah.
600?
I don't know. I just, my mom just buy it. I think 600 up to 300 plus.
400, 500, okay lah kot.
Those pairs I bought at least around 600 plus to 1,000 plus.
600-700.
Around 100 to 200 lah macam tu.
8 to 1,000.
1,000 Between 1,000 to 1,500.
Di POC tu reach dalam 800 ke 1,100.
800 ke bawah.
About 500 ringgit is probably the right starting point. And then it depending on the technology go up or down.
Average dalam 500 ringgit, okay aku.
Oh, 500 lah.
Kalau boleh dapat bawah 1,000 pun okay juga.
400 ke 600?
600 ke atas.
500 above.
500 to 700?
Not more than 1,000.
5 or 600.
Of course, I would prefer Oakley, right? Oakley established brand. And they have many design.
Cool.
Cool. Jadi minat kat Oakley juga. Tak ada Oakley juga.
100% lagi.
Mungkin Oakley lah. Sebab dia punya design also. Teknologi dia lah kot.
POC? Alba?
Tak tahulah Fee, banyak sangat brand lah.
I'm open to any brand as long as it's good and it's compelling.
Oakley lah kot.
Oakley Kato.
Oakley Sun. Oakley Suntu aja.
POC?
Oakley Kato? Yeah.